YouTube, guys, I've got a little treat for myself. I just had to. I couldn't help it. I have 5 booster packs, 3 breakpoint, 2 breakthrough. I'm just going to go ahead and open up these and hopefully we get some awesome pulls, guys. So I think I'll go ahead with the breakpoint first. I really hope the camera's in the right position. I didn't check it too much before I opened this. Doesn't matter. Alright, let's check it out. I'm going to start with breakpoint. First pack. TCGO. 1, 2, 3 from the back. And Professor Sycamore. Gordo Spirit Link. Aromatiz, we've got Esper, and Ducklet, and Furfru, and Psyduck, and we've got Gible, and a reverse trainer Great Ball, and a Zebstriker regular rare. Let's go ahead to the next packet. Alright, TCGO, 1, 2, 3 from the back to the front, and here we go, we've got Starmie, we've got Seeking, and Behemoth, I think that's how you say it, Hoot Hoot, and Pikachu, Chespin, and Starly, a Goldeen, a reverse holo Haxorus, that's alright, and a holo Zoroark rare. That's alright, can't complain with that. Got a nice holo. That was actually breakthrough, so that was awkward. Considering I said I was going to do breakpoint first, I'm just going to sort those out. Okay, that's alright. Just in separate piles. Alright, let's go back to breakpoint. Okay, what have we got? TCGO. 1, 2, 3 from the back to the front. And here we go. We've got Pokemon Catcher. A Nuzleaf. I am actually going through these, it's all good. Delinquent. A Honedge Trainer. The trainer was the one before, the Delinquent. Delinquent myself. Pancham. A Blitzel. A Staryu. A Espeon. A reverse holo Bayleaf. And Greninja. Regular rare. That's alright, can't complain. Greninja's alright. Especially since Greninja Break is my favourite break card. So that's all good. Another breakpoint. TCGO. 1, 2, 3 from the back to the front. And let's do it. Oh, there's something good in there. I just saw it. Okay. Electivire. A energy, splash energy. Special energy, splash energy. Sudowoodo. A Blitzel again. A Numel. Shinx, a Ducklet, a Honedge, a camera up the reverse holo, and flipping heck, an Espeon full art. Oh crap, just throw it away. Espeon full art. I hope you can see that because that's awesome. Sweet! Full art for the win. That is what we're talking about. Okay. Last packet. Breakthrough. Let's have a breakthrough. Come on. Come through, breakthrough. Okay. TCGO. 1, 2, 3 from the back to the front. And let's do it. A Haunter. A Gramble. Parallel City. Froakie. A Zorua. A Chespin. And another Chespin. A Rufflet. A Reverse Woobat. And a Mr. Mime. Guys, I'm not going to complain. I got a full art out of five packets. So just really quickly on the recap, we pulled that regular holo Zorork. That's pretty sweet. Probably come in handy, maybe. Maybe. I don't play much, but you know. And Espeon full art. I really hope you guys can see that because that is sick. I definitely didn't have that in my collection, so I'm stoked. Guys, I don't know if you know, but I've got a competition over on one of my Facebook pages, the Pokemon Trades, Sales and Giveaways Australia. I'll put a link in the description. Head on over there. We've got a competition running until 4 p.m. tonight, this afternoon, Australian Eastern Standard Time. It is strictly for Australia and New Zealand at this stage. It's sort of like our 50-member giveaway. We're planning to do another one at 100 members, which, is depending on how we go, depending on you know who sort of joins the group between now and then, we may extend it to sort of most of worldwide, at least, you know, like obviously America, Canada. Just spread it out a bit. You know, who it depends obviously who's in the group. At 100 members, so we're not really that far away. I think we're about 57 now. Obviously small, but you know, working towards a greater number. And as time goes on, probably every 100 members or something, we will plan to do maybe bigger and bigger, or at least sort of spread it out more, multiple winners, that sort of thing. Check it out. We're going to be giving away tonight a Jirachi pin box and a Celebi pin box to the Australian and New Zealand residents. Whoever's the winner, go and check it out. Please, guys, check it out. Subscribe to my page, to my channel. Check out my other videos. Guys, have an awesome one. Thanks for watching. See ya.